looking pretty good out there, but we'll plan this ILS Zulu 2-3. And ready for the brief? Okay, it's 11 August, 06-11-7 ILS Zulu, runway 23, Adak. 108.9 is a localizer frequency, inbound off, that's 234. Good down to 265 feet for the ILS. Okay, Amy, it looks like the weather's not too bad down there. We'll plan this approach anyway. ILS Zulu, Adak, Alaska, ILS Zulu, runway 23, 11 August 06, 11-7.
That's it.
Okay, we'll plan that. 108.9 is a localizer frequency, inbound off, that is 234. We're good down to decision height of 200, we're going to circle. I don't know if we're going to circle to 5 or 2-3, but I mean 5 or 3-6, but we'll take a look. More likely we're going to circle. So we're good down to 10-20 and 3. Okay, so 10-20 and 3 set left and right. And winds were kind of favoring 3-6, bouncing between 3-6 and 5, so we'll decide when we get down here. We'll get the latest wind check and decide whether we're going to circle to 3-6 or 5. In the event of a miss, the missed approach. This approach point is at the 2.8 DME off of ADK, and in the event of a miss, it's a climb 3,000 out to the ADAC NDB DME 241 bearing, and then a left turn 5,000 direct to ADAC hold. We got 7,600 feet for runway 36. We'll check the braking action with Agathon, and the only other thing is, talk about this key procedure here. Hang on. Heard about is make sure we get the runway condition for 3-6. We got 1-8 and 5 is plowed 190 feet wide from Agathon, but hopefully the guys are pretty good about taking care of all the runways, so hopefully 3-6 will be up to speed also. Okay?
All right, that sounds good.
Favorite islands on the Aleutian Chain. I won't even try and pronounce it. It's so great to call it Russian name. But it'll be coming up on the right-hand side, you can say. A little tiny island with a crater right in the center of it and a lake. With a few clouds over the top of it, but you might be able to see it with a lower lake. Just a little bit on the right-hand side. There are a lot of
Altimeter 2953.
Or sure, the 8000, you can check us out at 300 Alaska 138.
See the island over there?
Yeah.
Where are we at?
We are. It's up front about a couple miles.
Okay, Amy, we're a little fat on gas, which happens sometimes when I beat the fuel burn. So we get down here, we might have to cancel IFR and do a turn over the city, get rid of the gas.
All right, that sounds good.
So, folks on the right-hand side, coming up close in right now is a little island with a hole in the center. 40 miles out from Adak, my favorite little island in the whole Aleutian Chain. Pretty incredible sight.
138, say again.
Alaska 138, cancel IFR.
Alaska 138, register flight VFR, change the rising frequency approved. Good day.
Good day, Alaska 138.
Can I slow down the back?
That's the 2701.
5 minutes for the cancel around, we'll be seeing the current
Excuse me, I'm going to come around up Cooling Bay, make a big right turn back around to the base.
Oh, okay. Sounds great.
to call base?
Yeah. Adak Air Traffic Alaska, 138. Right base for runway 36, Adak.
Effort stop until we find out different. Okay.
Adak Air Traffic Alaska 138, it's turning final for 36 Adak.
It was great, just like always.
Good, good. Like to hear it.
Very glad to have it, too. The wind was pretty stiff out of the north. Left. I got the stairs over here, but I'm kind of watching them. Same nav aids, although maybe worked on and repaired several times, that the naval aviators were using during World War II.
Okay, here we are in the small terminal building on Adak Island. It used to be Naval Air Station Adak. About 6,000 people were based out here. Looking at right now is the mural of the painting of the airport and the base. And you can actually make out where the docks are. Of course, runway 3618, 5 and 23. And as we came in here today, we circled in through the bay, made a right turn around town, came back out, turned back out downwind for back for 36, and came in and landed over the bay.